get it back quick. Holy shit. Found my pipe too. My pipe is in the floorboard. Still loading and everything. I haven't even went home yet. I just went to the impound, looked at the car. And then I had my fucking mom drop me off down the street from where the crash was, so I could check it out. Holy shit. No good. No good at all. Yeah, I wanted to take another hit, and it wasn't good enough. There was like nothing. It was a bad decision to get dropped off so far away from home. Fucking back hurts like a motherfucker. My back. My neck. No, everything fucking hurts right now. Fuck. That could have been bad. Really bad. Almost dropped me phone. Tripping over that shit. I gotta be careful, motherfucker. There's a couple of people that are working today up there that don't like me. So, because they don't want to see me. Look at the office. They all walked down this way for me, yeah. Maybe. FJ with the fucking turbo. God damn, bro. God damn tweakers. Fucking tweakers. Sure the fuck up.
Say what? Say fuck the police. Fuck the police. Fuck them.
Yeah, see, he, like, still recognize me, motherfucker. Still. I told you. Like, they recognize me so easily, yo. They're, like, all looking over here right now. Like, there he is. There's the skipper. Man, the skipper. There's Mr. Skibby. Yeah, motherfucker. That'd be the hilarious as fuck if you actually came over and started checking some shit. Smack the fucking shit out of him. Still watching me. Like, straight up. You're a fucking retard, bro.
Oh, fuck.
Fucking hit and run, you know? I was gonna take a piss. So now I gotta take a piss back there. Fuck no. Somebody was all just videotaping me. Oh god. If I could do nothing wrong. Oh damn. It's like they were upset or something that I went over behind those bushes. It's still recording and shit. Still. Crazy bitch. But I can't get that fucking phone out of my hands.